is now at war with Mars. Again.
We're going to Mars.